We're going to have the first of our two Bible readings. But before we hear from God's word, let's pray. Thank you, Father, for making yourself known to us and showing us the way of salvation through faith in your Son. Teach us through your word and equip us for every good work for the glory of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
But to cut to the chase, our first Bible reading today is from the Gospel of Matthew, chapter 7, verses 7 to 11. So from verse 7, ask and it will be given to you. Seek and you will find. Knock and the door will be opened to you. For everyone who asks will receive, and the one who seeks will find. And to the one who knocks, the door will be opened. Who among you, if his son asks him for bread, will give him a stone? Or if he, the child, asks for a fish, will the father give him a snake? If you then, who are evil, know how to give good things to your children, how much more will your Father in heaven give good things to those who ask him?